Coronation Street spoilers, Mikey North reveals Gary Windass exits the soap. But why? Coronation Street fans have spent the past few weeks worrying over the fate of Gary Windass, after he became involved in the brutal Pat Phelan storyline once again. But although he survived the murderer's onslaught, actor Mikey North is still set to bow out of the soap. Gary, played by Mikey North, has lived life on the edge this month in Coronation Street. After teaming up with his mother Anna Windass, Debbie Rush, Gary tracked down the serial killer Pat, Connor McIntyre, and tied him up. However, Gary's plot backfired, as Pat escaped, sending him on a brutal tirade which saw Nicola Rubinstein, Nicola Thorp, and Michelle Connor, Kym Marsh, shot. But ultimately Anna got the last laugh as she stabbed the villain, bringing his reign of terror to an end. The supremely stressful ordeal has no doubt left Gary stressed and in much need of a holiday, and it looks like his actor Mikey is doing just that. Mikey has revealed he will be taking some time off from the soap to recover from his character's troubles. Speaking to What's on TV magazine, Mikey said, "I've got about 2 months off now. I'm going to go away and do Windass for a bit, and then come back and see what's next." While it is not yet clear why Gary will be leaving the cobbles in the show, fans can remain calm as he will be back. Recently Mikey spoke to the Manchester Evening News where he confirmed his spot in the show for the foreseeable future. He announced, "I've just signed again for another year, so this will be my 11th year, which is crazy, but it's been my best year. I'm very happy at Coy." Kate Oates has been a great producer for Gary. "She's really renewed my energy in the show. Gary has been much more of a central part of the show and I've been involved in some really nice storylines, culminating in the week ahead." Next week's episodes will see Gary upset over Nicola's announcement that she will be leaving Weatherfield. The daughter of murderer Pat announces that she and her newborn son Zach need to get away from their past, and will be moving to Bristol. However, this may lead Gary to do something drastic, as he is not happy about his son being taken away from him. Earlier this week, Gary admitted he was devastated he will not be able to raise Zach. And although he has been upset about not raising him in the same town, it is likely he will hate the idea of Zach moving away. But will he be planning a sinister kidnapping after the announcement? Or will he take to the courts and demand custody of his child?